Don't be prideful with any excellence that is not your own. If a horse should be prideful and say, I am handsome, it would be supportable. But when you are prideful and say, I have a handsome horse, know that you are proud of what is, in fact, only the good of the horse. What, then, is your own? Only your reaction to the appearance of things. Thus, when you behave conformably to nature in reaction to how things appear, you'll be proud with reason, for you'll take pride in some good of your own.